What we're talking about is late night and early morning low clouds. With a chance of fall, chance of showers into the afternoon, with variable high cloudiness and gusty winds. Gusty winds at times around the corner of Sunset and Alvarado. Yeah, I know, things are tough all over. When the thunderstorms start increasing over the southeast and south central portions of my apartment, I get upset. And a line of thunderstorms was developing in the early morning hours ahead of a slow-moving cold front. Cold blood. With tornado watches issued shortly before noon Sunday for the areas including the western region of my mental health and the northern portion of my ability to deal rationally with my disconcerted, precarious emotional situation. It's cold out there. Colder than a ticket taker's smile at the Ivor Theater on Saturday night. Flash flood watches cover the southern portion of my disposition. Yeah. But there was no severe weather well into the afternoon, except for kind of a lone gust wind in the bedroom. Covering the eastern portion of a small suburban community with a 1034 millibar high pressure zone and a weak pressure ridge extending from my eyes down to my cheeks. Since you left me, baby, put the vice grips on my mental health. Well, the extended outlook for an indefinite period of time till you come back to me, baby. High tonight, low tomorrow, and precipitation is expected. Fishbag ain't got nothing on me.